prisoner of the present, forever transitioning from our own past into an unknown future. And that's particularly disturbing to me because we can move back and forth in any other chord. You know, up and down, left and right, forward and back. But stuck in time.